Here the question is, first part of question number 5, exercise 5.2, chapter AP, class 10. The question is, find the number of terms in this AP 7, 13, 19, ... 205. We have first term A1, 7. We have to find number of terms. Here D, we can find A2 minus A1, that is 13 minus 7 is equal to 6. A and D we have found. Now A n, that is last term of this AP, is 205. We have to find n. First we will write the formula A plus n minus 1 D. It is 205. In place of A, we will write 7. N minus 1, in place of D, we will write 6. Now we will solve it. First of all, we will transfer 7. N minus 1 into 6 is equal to 205 minus 7. 205 minus 7, we get 198. This is N minus 1 into 6. Now we will transfer 6 to this side. Is equal to 198 upon 6, 33 we get. N minus 1 is equal to 33. Therefore, N is equal to 33 plus 1, N is equal to 34. It means there are 34 terms in this AP, and 34 is our answer.